becomes a good friend, inspires you every day and becomes a mentor, and literally takes time out of their day to teach you to be better at the one thing you love in life. I was lucky, I met two, Mr. Nikolai Torp and Mr. Shannon Harris, ladies and gentlemen. When Shannon and I met up after the first lockdown and we could finally see each other again and catch up, we might have had one or two or even three bottles of wine before we realized we've been working together for all these years, but we've never written a song together. So Shannon started playing this piece of music, and the minute he started playing it, it took me to Paris. The first trip I ever went on with my girlfriend at the time, who is now my wife, we went to Paris for the weekend and we stayed in some shithole. But I remember I took her to the Ritz Hotel for a drink at the Hemingway bar to show off, and she showed up in a polka dot dress, and I knew I was in trouble. I'm a sucker for polka dots. And you know how I knew I was in trouble? Because I was terrified to hear the way she would say goodbye. And that's why we wrote this. Like I said I would, I picked you up all day. We drank and danced till late. Life was just a silly game. You and I, lovers in the night. Teardrops never find our eyes. Two stars falling from the sky. Lost in time. Years they come and go. The hardest part to take is they'll never come around. Mr. Nicolai Torek, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, Mr. Shannon Harris. Should we get Nick? Nick, you want to come back out there? Nick, get back out there.
Stay right there and go home.